you to be jealous. Wally is a dog. If I was going to cheat on you, I would have taken your brother up on his offer last Thanksgiving. Yes, your brother.
I almost took him up on it.
Okay, Wally, let's see what you're having. Braised carrots. Oh, those little potatoes with the red skin and, oh, filet mignon. The hell you are.
To apologize to me. You need to apologize to Wally.
Yeah, right.
He's waiting.
You expect me to apologize to a dog?
You seem to be forgetting who works for whom.
I will not humiliate myself by apologizing to some animal. What is wrong with you people? Filet mignon?
Wally has a very discriminating palate.
Have you ever seen him say hello to another dog?
He's still waiting for you to say you're sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I ever stepped foot into this nut house. I quit. I am done being nursemaid to a dog.
You can't speak to me or to Wally like that.
Elizabeth, shut up. I'd like to apologize for my daughter's behavior. She's an insensitive, unhappy woman who can't find anyone to love her but that dog.
Oh.
Margaret, if you stay, I'll pay you $700 a week to look after me.
$700? Thank you. Oh, I think I'd like that.
Now you'll really see who's a good boy.